Andy Toole knows exactly who he is.
I mean, they knew what they were going to be in for. Obviously, they didn't know 100%, but
the problem is not everyone else does.
One of my assistants is 45. We walk out of the locker room, and I get police escorts everywhere, like on the court, like someone's going to try and take me out. And, you know, the police always walk right up to him. Coach, how are you? He's like, no, he's the coach.
Some decisions he makes,
I'm just going to have two eggs over easy,
are easier than others. But not all go over as well as the yolk at Exonat in Moon Township. One time last season, Toole was so upset with his players, he made them eat team meals in the laundry room.
If you let people be average, that's what your team's going to be. And so we challenge them every day.
He's also discovering that mistakes will be made by all parties.
But one of the things that I'm learning in my second year, my vast experience, is sometimes I got to pick my battles. You know what I mean? Like last year, I think at times, especially early in the season, you want everything to be perfect. You want everything to go so well. You want no mistakes to be made. You want no one to ever, you know, not be completely locked in. And it's probably a little bit unrealistic expectation.
Curbing those expectations is Toole's wife, Brooke. When her husband's patience wears thin, she cooks and bakes.
She makes them cookies, cupcakes, everything all the time. Especially when I'm mean to them, she makes them extra.
I was going to say, do you tell her, come on, don't soften them up.
I do. Yeah, I do. We took a bus trip last year back from San Francisco, New York, and I wasn't in the greatest of spirits. And so get up the next morning, and she's like baking all these cookies and cupcakes. I'm like, what are you doing? She's like, you were so mean to the guys last night, and you got to bring these in. I'm like, I don't want to bring them in. She's like, you're bringing them in. And of course, I bring them in. I can give them to the guys, and they, oh, we like Brooke. We don't like you. We like Brooke. I'm like, yeah, okay.
And that's another thing Toole has learned, that even the boss has a boss. John Meyer, Channel 4 Action Sports.